Good day, everyone. It's the 29th of December. On December the 17th, I recorded a Anatomy of Swing Trading presentation for Vector Vest. And in that presentation, there was 10 points on swing trading. And if you go to the Vector Vest YouTube channel, you should be able to find that quite easily. In the presentation, one of the points was the relationship between price and volume to predict a swing trade, a high momentum move that's going to happen fairly quickly. And a few days after I did that, our user group leader in Oxford, Steve, sent me this chart which illustrated the process. Now, when Steve sent me the chart, we did this at a meeting, I think the other Monday before Christmas. We were just about here. I really liked the chart because it illustrated what I've been trying to talk about. The share is called IXI.L. It's a share that I didn't know, I must admit. But we can see that the share is growing earnings strongly. And in this area, the price rose and the volume rose. Now, that's a good sign. And then, very importantly, as the price started to pull back, the volume disappeared, saying that there's actually no sellers around. Now, when I looked at the chart just at a couple of weeks ago, we could see that in this period, the price had risen and the volume had risen. And in that one single bar at the start of December, the market tried to break out, and it tried to break out in rising volume, then pulled back on falling volume, tried again on rising volume, and pulled back on falling volume. And I was pretty sure that that was going to move in the upside. And since Steve sent me the chart, the share has gone from 70 pence to 93 pence. So if a bull market is defined as a series of rising bottoms, which that share has got, fundamentally, earnings and earnings per share is driving the share price, as Ben Graham said so many years ago. But a bull market technically, ladies and gentlemen, is defined by up moves on rising volume and pullbacks on falling volume. And in the seminars that I do about the stock market, I always try to impress on everybody that you should actually be able to tell whether you're in a bull market in the share or a bear market in the share by the price and volume relationships. Price and volume go together. They are like Laurel and Hardy. They move together. And that's just a great example. These little double bottoms, always great places to enter as well. Double bottom after a thrust up, and then the little double bottom was first known by a technician called Richard Wyckoff as a spring. And we've got two really great examples of springs. If you come to my Vector Vest Monday afternoon meetings, you'll hear an awful lot about springs. But that's just a perfect chart, folks, making rising bottoms, rising on rising volume, pulling back on falling volume, and fundamentally the share is growing earnings strongly. I hope that helped.